Hey, how's it going, guys? Today is Saturday. I'm heading to the school right now because our lab just got two Boston Dynamic robot dogs. I'm super excited. Just gonna do some unboxing to you guys, you know? That's also one of the reasons I'm coming here. Actually, we got a bunch of robots in our school, but these two are the newest version from Boston Dynamic. Most of you guys probably already see it. I saw them in person last night, but I haven't seen them like fully functioning, you know, walking around this campus. So today we're gonna take some photos, take some shots. So let's see, all right? All right, guys, mask on. So let's get inside the lab, all right? Somewhere.
But if there are multiple models, only modeling it as a different.
What's this say?
Alright guys, we just got to Boston Dynamics spot robot out of the box. They're waiting over here, just trying to figure out how to operate them. So probably take them walk around the campus. Super pumped right now. As you can see, people are still trying to figure out how to operate them. So yeah, they are actually alive right now. It's pretty cool, right?
I'm told there are outlets on campus, like outside some places, but I'm sorry.
I already spoke.
Oh, we can do both.
Right here, come back this.
That's so cool, so sick, man. Holy shit.
Okay, I'm ready to go. That's the battery, right?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. So why the hell? You always go first. Oh, I can go first.
You can go first.
Where are we going? Seriously, they can do that? Oh, that's so cool. Damn. All right, guys, the dog is about to come out. Let me just hold the door for him. There we go. Pretty cool, right? So cool, guys. We are walking to Boston Dynamic Dogs. It's catching a lot of ice and we tried different places. Nice. Here you go.
Hello, YouTube.
Just with me. Alright guys, we walked the dog a little bit around the campus. We tried different terrains like on the grassland, on the concrete. And we also tried to let the robot to climb uphill and even climb and go downstairs, which is pretty amazing, you know, and the robot is very robust. And yeah, so we're just gonna walk around the campus, take some shots for all the department. Hey, that's Max over here. Yeah, pretty nice sunny day, you know. Finally get in touch with those robots. Yeah, let's keep going.
They're talking about
Thank you.
awesome. Kind of what
good job.
Okay guys, we just took the robots out, did some photo shooting. There were a huge poor group over here. Get a lot of attention. People are super excited about the robots. So now we're gonna just go back. We got enough footage today. We are back now, just try spot, and they're very capable machines. We try them on different terrains. They're even able to open doors and go up hills, climb upstairs and go downstairs. So a lot of potential. Our school got two of them, and yeah, in the future we're probably gonna do some research on those machines. You know, right now they are totally completely controlled by people with controllers. But later, maybe we can throw some machine learning algorithm, get some perception things going on, and yeah, maybe ask them to pick up trash and walk around, do some task. We'll see about that. Future is literally right here, so that's also why I am actually here, you know. A lot of potential, a lot of opportunities. I want to see them. Hopefully, in the future, I can show you guys as well. So, what do you guys think about spots? I don't speak too much during the video because we don't actually have any time. Just take a spot to different places and shoot a bunch of photos and videos for school to use them. So anyways, I think that's pretty much it now. Let's have our lunch.